Hello students, good morning. This class is for class 4 English grammar class and today we are doing pronouns second exercise, okay? Exercise number 2. Read the sentences given below, rewrite them using pronouns wherever required. Your first question is, Sonia is a nice girl. Sonia works very hard. So answer will be, Sonia is a nice girl. She works very hard. Your second question is, Mohit likes to read novel. Mohit has collected many novels. Your answer will be, Mohit likes to read novels. He has collected many novels. Third question is, My mother cooks delicious food. My mother knows many recipes. Your answer will be, My mother cooks delicious food. She knows many recipes. And students, from question number 4 to 10 will be your homework. You will do it and show it to me. Now you come to exercise number 3. Fill in the blanks using pronouns of your choice. Here, you can write pronouns of your own choice. I am playing in the ground. Do you live in Delhi? We are watching a movie. He is going to the stadium to watch the match. They are eating their lunch. And from 6 to 10, I will give you as your homework. So do it in your homework and show it to me. With this, your pronoun chapter completes. Do revise this very nicely, okay? This much for today's class. Have a good day.